What's up, everybody? Me, Tom Game here, bringing you a new game, Resident Evil HD for PS4. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Time to roll the intro.
Let's go, pal.
Alright, guys, so this is going to be Resident Evil HD, like I said, for the PS4 version. This is a free game for October for PS Plus. This is a game I've wanted to try for a while. I remember this game when it came out, sort of, a bit. I never played it actually myself. The only games I actually played were Resident Evil 4 and Resident Evil 6. But I never finished Resident Evil 6 because, frankly, it was a piece of crap, so I never got a chance to finish it, honestly. Story didn't make sense, but the Resident Evil 4 either. I didn't get a chance to finish it, but Resident Evil 4 was actually extremely good, and I think it's seen as one where the tipping point of Resident Evil went down. So, and also, I really can't wait to see what Resident Evil 7 is gonna look like. It's definitely like I'm enjoying the demo every time I try it. So, what I'm gonna do with this game right now, this is gonna be a playthrough. So, I'm probably gonna try to play as show you guys as what I do as much as that possible. Sort of like what I did with Uncharted and Quantum Break and all that stuff. I'll skip sometimes if I go like back and forth too much, so I'm trying to find, like I said, I remember some parts of it, but like after maybe the couple first hours of the game, I really don't remember nothing after that. Like, I don't remember what it looks like after that and stuff, vague memories, but we'll have to see. Hopefully you guys enjoyed Mafia, the games I was playing before last week. There'll be more, don't worry. Anyway, back to the game we're talking about here. Or we're going to play. So I'll get started right now, and hopefully you guys are enjoying, and we'll get started right now.
Resident Evil.
Okay, that went on a bit too long. All right, we'll go medium. I already looked a bit at this part here. Wait, what are these? We'll go with nicer looking Chris Redfield. I looked at that part. I didn't even see there was up arrows to check that stuff. That's pretty cool. July 98.
Alpha team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Dun, dun, dun. Not yet,
bizarre
Brad.
Murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City.
Even Bradbury.
There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten.
Oh my god.
The Bravo team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris.
There it is.
Bravo team's helicopter was a derelict.
Is there a Resident Evil game that's first person? I bet that would be pretty cool, though.
Safe.
More like Resident Evil 7, pretty much. I don't know if it's going to play the same way. But... Oh my god. That fucking 90s music.
We continued our search for the other members.
That looks like him. I really don't remember.
And it turned into a nightmare.
A nightmare.
It's always the guy with the do-rag. He's not gonna be where you think he is. Not Joseph. She does not look like she's shooting a gun. It's time to run now. They got a sniff on you. He's got a sniff on you. Hello. You know you fucked up.
Come on!
Let's go.
Hey, Brad! Where the hell's he going?
God damn it, Brad.
Chris, this way.
Oh, that's, Kirk?
Damn it! Make for that mansion!
Barry? Kirk? Barry.
It came straight from my face.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker.
Oh, it is Wesker,
Jill,
okay.
And myself. We don't know where Barry is.
Barry, okay.
Is everyone all right?
Barry. Where's Barry?
He's...
No. What was that?
I'll go and check it out.
All
is
right.
That the model?
Jill and I will stay
Chris
and secure this
from,
area.
Resident Evil 6? I don't
Chris,
know. I'm not sure.
Take care.
You can't yeah. just look at me in my eyes when I say that. When you say that. Fucked up. I remember the door effect in there. Oh. God damn. Okay, that's enough of that. Oh, the ink ribbons. I remembered I could take this shield. That's one thing I remember from this game. On the task screen, select the item and select the examine command. And display it. Alright. It's locked from the other side. It's always locked from the other goddamn side. Oh. Oh no! Oh no! Run! Run! Guys, there's one of those flesh-eating things out there. Help. Of course they're gone.
Wesker? Jill? Where did they go?
Exactly when I needed. What are you doing? Coming for you, zombie man. I didn't read that properly, but he's dead. Oh no. Kenneth. Oh, he's holding something. Great. Plants, okay. Do I need to, I got room for a clip here. Oh, a dead body. It's an instant death. So I got plants here, but my health's fine, so. You see, that's another thing I remember from the game. Don't. Oh, there's a zombie. They're always locked. Oh, he's not dead. No, he's dead. Think I need to reload him. Locked from the other side. Of course it's locked. Unlocked it. Oh shit. Ooh, a diamond. Run, you son of a... Is he dead now? Where's the blood? You cocksucker. Now he's dead. Oh, look, there's an opening here. Okay. I do this. Stop jittering. There you go. Okay. Okay. Examine. Check. Nothing unusual. Okay. I think this takes me back to the foyer. Yes, it does. Okay. Is that a door? Oh, look at that. Look at that. Ah, damn it. I don't think I need it right now anyway, so... Here, with a picture of an angel, there's an... Or an arrowhead. Yeah. That looks like the arrowhead I have. Oh. God, oh my. Stop doing that. Fuck her, that. He goes down the stairs with... Okay, more fire. I wonder what the fuck's that on the sewer. There's something there. A book. Notation. No, that thing on the fucking top of me. YOLO. Okay, it didn't move. That's good, I guess. Stone shadow will hold where the eye should be. Okay. Stone shadow will hold eye, nose, and mouth should be. Okay. Okay. I think that's it for this room. Okay. Nothing here. What's over here? I forgot to check up. Okay. Examine. Book of Curse. It's titled Book of Curse. Oh. There's a key embedded on the cover. Yes, of course, remove it. Of course, it unlocks the book. Book of Curse. The four masks. The mask that speaks no evil, that smells no evil. Okay. That's not good. Oh, so I keep the key. Okay. Unusual. Oh. Oh, sword key. Okay. Sword key. Roadhouse. What's over here? Where was on the other side of this door? No, you don't. The fuck says that? The hell? Isn't there a room where, like a ribbon room where you can fucking store stuff? I don't remember. Armory. Oh. Oh. It's always locked from the other side. A small key. Damn it. Oh, ammo. Of course I'll take the ammo. Oh, there's a dagger here. No, that's not what I'm... There you go. Took a couple minutes. No! He made out of... God damn. Is that other one still... Let me reload. Oh, he actually reloaded on his own. Okay. Yeah, you better not be alive. You better not come back to life. Okay, that's now that was a bad idea. Didn't know I wasn't supposed to do that. Oh, more plants. I got room. Damn it. Okay. Death is a true sense of bliss. Death is only the beginning. That was at the beginning when it's the end. Oh, the key. Ooh, death is everything. Spooky. The helmet, eh? There's a key here. Damn it. Can you stop hugging the wall, please? I guess that's going to be it for part one of our playthrough of Resident Evil HD. So hopefully you guys are enjoying. I'm enjoying it so far. I'm going to try to... I don't want to make these videos too long. So hopefully you guys enjoyed the small length. Try to keep them coming regularly there. So if you guys enjoyed, of course, like the video, subscribe to the channel. Follow me everywhere, MeTimeGamer, Twitter, Twitch, Facebook, and right here, youtube.com/MeTimeGamer, where I post a new video every day of the week, Monday to Friday, 10 a.m. Eastern Time. So thank you so much, guys, for watching. Now we'll see you in the next video. Keep on keeping on.